Game on. So, second semi-final of the pairs. Steve Champ and Colin Brind from Elegant Legion take on Barry Stoll and Dedek Gross from Spread.
No, that's true. That, to be fair, that's more, that's less a rule when the decision was made.
So the Legion team just clock up a three. So first leg to Barry Stoll and then Cross. Barry cracks off a four to win that leg.
Okay, mate, that's fine, mate. Yeah, yeah. 3-0-1. Because initially he wasn't getting, I don't know what was happening, but he wasn't responding to the 11 and now he's back on it. I mean, fair play to him. I guess I'll give it to him next year, won't I?
One in the room. Brian, in the room.
We'll go with
what?
Oh, it went in the room. Stick. Do you want the...
Oh, yeah, one.
Do you want more? Oh, you want
brown? No, no, no.
Just under. So Mr. Champ did a 3 and Mr. Brind did a 4.
Yeah.
Seven up.
They did play. I wasn't there because. I had an okay season. 9 I ended up with.
So just a 1 from Barry. So it's 1 leg apiece.
What about as a team? Did you win anything as a team? I take it you was heathens again.
Yeah, no, we didn't win anything.
Third. Yeah, Yeah, I've come straight from work. Well, it takes it's an hour either way, so basically mum's going out to get a couple of weeks, actually.
I'm going to say that 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 bit of a gap on the weekend. And then he had one match there. Barcelona.
Solid three from Colin and one from Steen. That gives them four. I'm not sure that's enough to take this semi-final. Barry Stowell back on the hockey. Needs to crack a five to take this semi-final. I just wanted to give you a shaft then.
I didn't get that card.
So, two to win.
No.
Oh, am I right there? Yes, I think I am. It's one leggy, and this is the decider. That's the draw.
It was a semi-detached statue.
No goal.
Possibly it could have been smart had their lock there, but that's quite unlikely because it was
so down to the last stage. So now we're down to three sticks.
So basically, one step further.
Taking it to the wire.
When he retired, he
So Colin and Barry are tossing up.
Because the guy that owns the property doesn't insure his property.
He doesn't.
But when the fire engine.
Barry is on the hockey with three sticks.
He's a nice guy, I'm sure he will.
Two out of three. Den Cross. Three out of three for Dan. Took the five. So only one stick missing out of two players and three sticks. Pressure's on for the Legion team. That's it. So the Barry Stowell and Den Cross from Spread Eagle take the second semi-final in the pairs.